Barcelona is located on the coast of the Mediterranean Sea. Barcelona is Spain's second largest city with 1.6 million residents. Barcelona has 9 UNESCO World Heritage Sites. 7 of them were created by Gaudi. Number 1 is Park Güell. Palau Güell is second UNESCO heritage. Casa Milà is next. 1 Casa Vicens is another heritage. Next is La Sagrada Família. Casa Batlló is another world heritage of city. Last one is Crypt of the Church at Colonia Güell. Barcelona is cradled in the northeastern Mediterranean coast of mainland Spain, about 2 hours drive south from the French Pyrenees. It's the capital of Catalonia, a region of northern Spain that has its own unique culture, traditions, and personality. Catalonia and Barcelona have become one of the first tourist destinations of Spain. It has everything to please the majority of visitors, with a history among the oldest in Europe, a capital, Barcelona, which never sleeps, and an inland full of charm, not to forget beautiful beaches in La Costa Brava. The first human settlements in Barcelona date back to Neolithic times. The city itself was founded by the Romans, who set up a colony called Barcino at the end of the 1st century BC. From the 15th to 18th centuries, Barcelona entered a period of decline, while it struggled to maintain its economic and political independence. Barcelona has a Mediterranean climate with mild, humid winters and warm, dry summers. Each year, 8 million tourists visit Barcelona, making it Europe's third most visited city after London and Paris. The Barcelona Maritime Museum is located in the historic Barcelona Royal Shipyard. The Art Nouveau movement throughout Europe between 1880 and 1950 left an important legacy in Barcelona, including the work of architect Antoni Gaudí. From all of the corners, Barcelona is historical and magnificent city. Thanks for watching video. Please subscribe our channel.